I've written two letters now to the Thai Prime Minister, and our consular officials and others have been using every opportunity they have to press the case to bring Hakim home.
Responsible way to deal with it.
Just on climate change, sorry. Just the Climate Council has...